seek patterns. That's right, patterns. A lot of mathematics that is learned in school is about pattern recognition. If you're taking a calculus class, you have all of these formulas and you're presented with an integral and you have to know which formula to pick so that you can solve the problem. A lot of it is just basically practice and pattern recognition, seeking patterns. The more you practice, the better you become.